My video versus your camera. So my video versus your camera. How about that?
It's a duel.
It's a duel.
What is it?
He drew you a picture.
Oh, cool. Hold it up. Hold it up. Hold it up. Does that have a title? Mm-hmm. Thank you, Tyler.
Yeah.
Wow. Oh, I know what that's like.
This is one of the funnest and best cleanups I've done all year long. It was a pleasure for me and Tyler to get to do this cleanup for Dave. And I met Dave while doing a cleanup across the street. When I got done, he hollered at me. We talked for a little bit. And I knew I wanted to help him out just 30 seconds into talking to him. He's just a fascinating man. He's done a lot in his life. He's seen a lot of things. He's got a lot of great stories. And he couldn't have treated us any better while we were there on his property for a couple days. And we still have a little bit left to do, but this is the majority of the cleanup. We would have got it all done, but my hedge trimmers broke on our second day there. So anyway, while we're there doing the cleanup, Dave was a professional photographer. Professional bicyclist that raced all across America, and got to hear a lot of stories about that. Well, like I said, while we're there cleaning up, he was always outside taking pictures, which was super cool. I got a lot of good pictures with me and Tyler that I will put at the end of this video. I'll put a few on there and let you guys kind of see some of those. But he fixed us lunch 2 days in a row. I got a great Italian pasta that he told me this was kind of the meal that he ate a lot when he didn't have a lot of money and he was racing bicycles. And then he would always, another cool thing is he would always come out and give us gifts. So he would give us some hats, he gave us some books to read, all kinds of stuff. I mean, it was just, it's unbelievable what kind of guy this guy is. So, like I said, this was one of the funnest cleanups. Hope you guys liked the video. If you do, please like it, comment, all that good stuff. Lets me know that you guys like these types of videos, and I will keep making them for you. Hope you enjoy, and thanks for watching. Ah!
These are from two of my rival teams.
Oh, looky there.
This one, this one's from Bike Peddler. They had one of the best teams in the country.
Yeah.
Wow.
Oh. Looky there.
This is from Hill Cycle. And they were our main rival. And Jerry Casale, who started the modern national championship.
Yeah.
And all that was my mentor.
Awesome.
Wow. So the head of the other team was my personal mentor. That's the beauty of bicycling.
Yeah.
Everybody's together.
Yeah.
No.
You're only apart when you're in a race.
Well, Tyler, if I didn't tell you, he was a professional bike rider.
Say what?
Yeah.
I know.
He
hard
was,
to believe now.
He was a professional bike racer.
Oh.
Here you go.
Thank you. These are cool.
No, thank you.
Mm.
Those are really cool.
Yeah.
Why don't you go put those in the truck for us so we don't get them dirty and lose them and...
Are you done?
Yeah, we're done for today. So,
wow.
I wanted to introduce my new friend Dave.
Hello.
What do you think?
I think that I've had the best lawn care one can possibly imagine. This is top notch lawn care.
So, hey, when I told you to give me a testimonial, I didn't say lie.
No, it's not a lie. And not only that, these are two of the nicest people you could ever want to meet.
Awesome. Thank you.
Absolutely.